the best mineral for a loss of taste or smell. If you notice that you have lost your sense of taste or smell, you may find that your food tastes a little strange. Your perceptions of flavor may change, and foods could have a completely different taste, or perhaps no taste at all. The same can happen with your nose. You may struggle to smell properly, or natural aromas may seem different or altered to what you are used to. In more severe cases, people lose these senses for years, causing a loss of appetite and malnourishment. A loss of taste and smell is usually caused by a zinc deficiency and can be treated by getting more zinc in your diet. In today's video, we will be exploring the benefits of zinc to restore your taste and smell naturally. You will also learn about what causes a loss of taste and smell and the best food and supplements to reverse this. Be sure to subscribe and tap the bell below the video to keep updated with natural remedies. Zinc, what is it? Zinc is a trace mineral which has over 1,000 different functions in the human body. We need varying amounts of zinc depending on our age, health conditions, or gender, and can find this in foods like meat, shellfish, seafoods, organ meats, vegetables, and nuts. When you do not have enough zinc in your body, you may lose your sense of taste and smell. Zinc works with an enzyme called carbonic anhydrase 6, which helps you to perceive smells and flavors. Why am I deficient in zinc? Over 2 billion people worldwide are deficient in zinc. The problem with zinc is that the body does not store it, so we need to get it from our diet on a daily basis by eating healthy foods. The main cause of this deficiency is actually eating too many grains, flour, and sugar, which deplete zinc. Even whole grains like wheat, brown rice, barley, oatmeal, and popcorn contain phytic acid, an anti-nutrient which blocks your ability to absorb zinc. Viral and bacterial infections. Zinc is also the most important mineral needed by your immune system. This is your collection of natural defenses that fight off infections and diseases. When you have a viral or bacterial infection, such as an infection in your lungs, your body uses any zinc that it has to help you fight off the invader. So, catching a cold or an infection depletes your zinc reserves because your body uses it to help you to heal. This is why you often lose your taste or smell when you're ill. Unfortunately, some viruses have a long-lasting effect on the body, and it can take many months to fully heal. This means that you may lose your taste or smell for a longer period because your body is constantly using up your zinc stores. Stress. If you're under mental stress for a long period of time, your body produces too much cortisol, also known as the stress hormone. If this hormone remains high, it uses up the zinc in your body, making it unavailable to help you taste and smell properly. This can also make you prone to catching a cold or an infection. Digestive problems. Another common cause of a zinc deficiency and a loss of taste and smell is digestive problems such as leaky gut syndrome, Crohn's disease, IBS, fatty liver disease, or low stomach acid. You need a strong and healthy stomach to digest minerals properly, such as zinc, magnesium, or iron, for example. How to absorb more zinc? There are three key steps that you must take to start absorbing more zinc. Following these steps will help to restore your loss of taste and smell over time. 1. Reduce refined foods from your diet. Fast foods and flour-based foods like pastries, bread, cereal and biscuits, soda drinks and sugar can all deplete your zinc levels and block you from absorbing it. You should also cut back on alcohol, as this can cause damage to the nerves connected to your nose. 2. Start eating foods rich in zinc, especially oysters, crab meat, pumpkin seeds, and grass-fed beef. You can also get lots of zinc from seaweed and beef liver. try soaking and sprouting some pumpkin seeds and consume these to boost your zinc. Soaking the seeds helps to remove the phytic acid so that you can absorb more minerals. 3. Stop taking antacid medications and try to heal your digestive system instead. Take apple cider vinegar capsules or digestive enzymes before a meal to help fight off acid reflux, GERD, heartburn, and indigestion. Antacid drugs neutralize your stomach acid so you stop absorbing zinc. By following these 3 key steps, you can start to absorb more zinc from your food naturally, which can steadily begin to restore your taste and smell. Soon you may notice changes to your perception of flavor as they begin returning back to normal. In some people, however, it can take many months to replenish zinc as the body uses it up quickly to make DNA, fight oxidative damage, and restore your immune system. Supplements and remedies. If you wish to restore your taste and smell faster, there are some supplements that you can take to quickly heal these senses. Let's take a look at the 4 best supplements. 1. Zinc chelate. Start taking a daily supplement of chelated zinc. You need upwards of 30 mg to 100 mg per day to begin restoring the enzyme that governs your taste and smell. Do not go above 100 mg of zinc per day because this would be too much and could deplete your copper. 2. Apple cider vinegar. To boost your stomach's ability to absorb zinc, take 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar mixed in a glass of water before each meal. This aids your stomach acids in digesting and breaking down zinc for its use in the body. 3. Benfotiamine. Some people have severe nerve damage to the nose and tongue caused by drinking alcohol, eating far too much sugar, diabetes, or other health problems. Take 3 to 4 benfotiamine capsules per day. This is a fat-soluble version of vitamin B1, which can penetrate deep into your nerves and heal them. This is excellent for those with long-term loss of taste and smell. 4. Alpha-lipoic acid. If you lost your taste or smell after an upper respiratory tract infection, then take a supplement of alpha-lipoic acid. Scientific research shows that this can also help to restore the senses back to normal by reversing nerve damage or neuropathy. Balancing your minerals. It's important to note that copper and zinc work hand in hand in the body, along with other trace minerals like iodine, boron, and selenium. We highly recommend getting a good balance of minerals by eating lots of shellfish like mussels, clams, oysters, crab meat, whelks, cockles, and shrimp. Unlike many land-farmed foods, the sea is still rich in these trace minerals, which makes seafood the best natural source. Summary: zinc is an extremely important trace mineral which works with an enzyme to keep your taste and smell functioning properly. You can lose your taste and smell when your zinc levels become extremely low or depleted because of a viral infection, digestive problem, or a poor diet. Eating lots of seafood, beef, and shellfish, along with supplementation, can restore your zinc stores and therefore bring back your taste and smell. Managing your stress by taking long walks in nature and getting more sleep can also improve the availability of zinc in your body. Remember that the body always gives us signs and symptoms if there is something wrong. If you want to learn more about these bodily signs, please see our Signs and Symptoms playlist below. Thank you very much for listening. A like is always appreciated, and remember to subscribe and tap the bell for more healthy videos. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.